Good evening, everybody. I'm Shadow of Order. Welcome back. Okay. The light is a different color. Well, that's actually a good thing. I like this color of light. All right. Okay. What is in a coffee pot? Oh, yeah, okay, that's good. Asbestos, I guess. Whiskey. Turpentine. Combination wrench. Adjustable wrench. Okay, the adjustable wrench has the... Here's the one with the gears. Oh, Mr. Handy Fuel. Cans. Bags of cement. Those can be useful for building. I was just in here. What's in a cooking pan? Just steel. Okay. Not a good thing. You should not have anything burning in a place with likely very little ventilation, if at all. Alright, that's probably what the light I saw was. This leads to another maintenance thing. Doesn't it? Oh, they lead to the same maintenance bit. Right, yes, of course they would. Yeah. I was getting my placement of them all wrong in my head. Where am I? Am I going the wrong way? I might be going the wrong way. Wrong way. Silly me. I'm going south. This is where they come out. Ghouls.
Hey.
Oh, there you are. Wait, do you have my weapon? My AKM? That's not mine. Wait a second. Where's... Oh. Well, that's not good. Oh, that's horrifying. Still can't see him. What is that? Oh, failed child. Huh. that train's likely the only way forward. Hold on. Just going to check down here, make sure I didn't miss anything. Oh, I did. I do not like those noises. Wait. That's not my Tarkarov. Oh, dang it, the dog probably has it. There it is. Oh, what the heck? That was close. I'm going to save. Oh. Ghouls, man. Ghouls, ghouls, ghouls. Ghouls gone wild. Okay. Dog, stop opening doors. Please. Is there a mod that makes it so dog meat can't open doors? Gives me a mini heart attack each time. Baseball base? Just about reached the maximum weight I can carry. Just about. I have a lot of bullets for this gun. Oh, ring stand. Okay. Oh, that's a good way to indicate that the next area is going to be super radioactive. Well, I've completely filled up again. Which way is quickest? Is the maintenance tunnel is the quickest? They're very straight liney. Yeah, I think the maintenance tunnels are quicker. Just a guess. Thought those were bullet holes for a second there. Alright, yeah, the next area is going to be ridiculously filled with radiation, so gotta be careful about that. Alright, just making sure none of them respawned while I wasn't looking. Need to get my lock picking up. What's my levels at? Still quite a bit away. Gonna head back to the Red Rocket, drop this stuff off, and get back here, but I won't make you sit through all that, so I will end the episode here, and I'll come back when I get back here. Till then, have a good evening, everybody.